video about China and Biden, and YouTube flagged me and demonetized me. And basically, it was like 5 days ago. And here we have CNN. You know, now I don't know. What do you think? This is by a journalist. I'm telling you, it's got to do with a lot of nuances that I'm picking up. It's not the culture. It's not the people. It's the communist policies. The communist policies have to go. The quasi-capitalist is great. Anyway, yeah, that's just a quickie. Let me know what you think. Thanks. Links below.